Now we've got the talkies, I can tell you. Don't take any risks. Put your savings regularly in the post office savings bank.